current I is equal to Q upon time t. This implies Q is equal to current into time. So Q is equal to, write the SI unit for current, that is ampere, and now write the SI unit for time, that is second. Now write the dimensions of A. Current is expressed in terms of A and second is expressed in terms of T. This is the dimensional formula for electric charge. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and share with your friends. Thank you for watching this video.